If you're a noob, you better not start as a Dokkaebi. Dokkaebi is good for single target attacks, which work fine for boss fight and PvP. But it has less area of effect skills than Wendigo, which makes them slower in hunting. So start as a Wendigo first to level up quickly, and then change the avatar between Wendigo and Dokkaebi depending on what you're doing. Then, let's start the hunting right away.